Allegations of terrible sex crimes against a juvenile girl in Becker County, Minnesota. 37-year-old Robert James Warren of Ponsford has been charged with two counts of second-degree criminal sexual conduct. The charges stem from a December 2021 investigation. The child reported Warren had allegedly touched her inappropriately multiple times since she was 4 years old. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.tv.